Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, one God, Amen. Today, I want to tell you about the sign of the cross and how beautiful it is in our lives. When we make the sign of the cross, what do we say? We say, in the name of the Father, and we put our fingers on our forehead. We cannot see our fingers when we put them on our forehead. The same with God. We cannot see God the Father. Our Father who is in heaven is above my mind and above my eyes. I won't fully understand or see him with my own eyes. When Abuna baptized you when you were little, he carried you and dunked you in the water 3 times. He took the holy Mairun oil, which is the oil of the Holy Spirit, and the first thing Abuna did was anoint your head and said, in the name of the Father. It is like there's a hidden sign on our forehead that says, in the name of the Father. So every time I do the sign of the cross, I touch this sign and say, I am part of the heaven and I am able to say, our Father. I am not like everyone else. The name of the Father is on my head. So the first thing we do while making the sign of the cross is say, in the name of the Father. After, we move our fingers down to our stomach. And when we do that, we say, and the Son. When I move my fingers down, it is like when Jesus came down from heaven to earth to live among us. When I put my fingers on my stomach, I say, the Son became one of us. Jesus Christ, who is the Son of God, was incarnated. What does incarnate mean? It means he became human and has a body, flesh, blood, and spirit, same like us. The only difference is he does not sin like we do. Now he lives among us, and we can see him. In the name of the Father, I can't see my finger, but with the Son, I can see it. So I can't see the Father, but I can see the Son. That's why in the Gospel according to St. John in chapter 14, when one of Christ's disciples said, show us the Father, Jesus said, have I been with you so long and yet you have not known me? He who sees me sees the Father. So let's say it again. In the name of the Father and the Son. First, we went to our forehead. After, we went down to the stomach. Then, we go back up to the side of the heart. The heart is on the left side. Most of us usually write with our right hands, but the heart is on the left. It is like we are putting our fingers in our heart when we say, and the Holy Spirit, because the Holy Spirit dwells in our hearts. The Father in heaven sent his only Son to save us. He also put the Holy Spirit in our hearts the day we got baptized and anointed with the Holy Mairun. What does the Holy Spirit do inside of us anyway? The Holy Spirit makes our heart clean, fills us with God, and has all of heaven inside of us because it is the Spirit of God. We move our hand to the right as we say, one God, Amen. We move to the right because we say, tomorrow, my spot will be at the right hand of the Father who is in heaven. It is as if the sign of the cross is going over all of the Christian faith. In the name of the Father, we do not see him. He is above our understanding. The Son, who was incarnated, became man like us. And the Holy Spirit that lives in our hearts takes us to the right of the Father forever and ever. Amen. We believe in one God, but he is the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. All glory and honor to him forever. Amen.